Ever wondered how easy it is to install Decked? Keep watching. First, get it. Pull out that old bed liner. You won't need that anymore. Glue shims in the wrong spot. Cry. Glue shims in the right spot. Install brackets on your factory tie-downs. This side too. Put the center I-beam on the cab side vert. Put the screws in the wrong way. Cry. Put the screws in the right way. Read the next steps very carefully. Read them again, even slower. No, seriously, look. You need to read this thing. Panic as the next two pieces look identical, but have a left and right component. Cry. Feel relief as you locate L's and R's indicating direction. Cry as you ponder, is that left and right facing the cab or facing the tailgate? Or maybe facing the equator? You don't know. Take your best guess and accept that you probably chose wrong. Take a break and rehydrate. After all, you don't have an unlimited amount of tears. Attach the left top deck, then the right, and loosely attach them. Secure your mystery pieces to the cab side vert. Remove the bolts you loosely installed. Feel like you wasted your time, then read where the instructions tell you that you didn't. Remove the decks. Install these brackets on the deck system. Move your deck system into the truck. Feel like you're making some progress and cry from happiness. Secure that bracket to the other bracket. Don't forget those brackets. Drop in an ammo can and install one C-channel and then the other. Put on one of the deck tops and spend the next 3 hours putting washers on bolts. Seriously, you will feel like you took a part-time job at a bolt assembly factory. That's a thing, right? Panic as you realize the instructions mention O-rings, but you have two types of washers to pick from. Call Decked for help, but you're in the wrong time zone. They're closed. Cry. Realize you have another 50-50 shot and probably picked wrong again. Repeat. Now we are getting somewhere. Loosely assemble the J-hooks into the ammo cans. Spend 20 minutes ratcheting 1/64th of a turn at a time because you're too lazy to get an extension. Get an extension. Build one drawer. Build the other one. If you have drains, don't forget to install them now. Install the drawers and rollers. Install your torsion brace wrong. You still aren't reading the instructions, are you? Realize the bottle opener goes on first, not after. Install the rest of your shiny bits. You're done. Cry one last time.
So I hope you did get a laugh out of that, but joking aside, every issue I had could have been avoided if I just would have read the instructions first. I mean, sat down and read the instructions front to back before I even started the project. So yeah, definitely do that. Here's some videos YouTube thinks you might like, and if you'd like to see the Decked in action, make sure to subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching. I really do appreciate it.